Fell in love, fell in love, but that's okay, cause we in love. Oh my God, fell in love, with the love. Show me love, I give you love, fell in love.
Here, my name is Caitlin. I'll be the one to talk to you guys about all the reef fish we have around the area and talk about our structures down here and to answer any questions that you guys might have. Now in the back we do have our lovely profile, Captain Jamin. Give a big aloha to Captain Jamin today. Woo! Aloha, Captain Jamin.
Aloha, guys.
So he's back there. He's gonna basically be like a rear view mirror, making sure we get really close to everything, but not close enough that we're gonna hit it, and he's recharged with machinery space that's back there as well. And then the most important employee we have on board today is Captain Matt. Guys, give a big aloha to Captain Matt today. Woo! So he's been working here for over 10 years now. He is really knowledgeable about the submarine and the dive site, so he should be able to take you guys on an excellent tour today. And right now too, he's brought you guys down to about 42, 43 feet underwater. Still making our way down though. The way I view the depth is we actually have two depths. The side already, so port is the left-hand side. Starboard side, we're gonna see structures on your side here. We have six in total. We're gonna see three on each side. I'll quickly explain side direction to you guys too. So we always go by the bow, four friends of us, one far, right to left. Right side of the bow is starboard side, left side of the bow is port side. Port side. People look out, there's a spotted eagle ray out there. The port against left side. A spotted eagle ray. Thank you guys, the friend here saw it. It's swimming against the current. So that's why it's staying in one place. A lot of fish do that. I'm into it.
Look, here they come.
Now another fish I'll point out to you guys, all these big silver fish we see swimming around out here, those are all known as giant trevally, also called ulua in Hawaiian. And for those ulua, they are the apex predators of our reefs out here, so they're actually very territorial, very aggressive. They generally try to chase sharks off the dive site if they see them getting a little too active, think they're going to steal their food. Even try to chase us off too, but it does take a lot more than a few of them to chase us off the dive site. And they get pretty big. So they can max out around 200 pounds. The largest one ever caught was actually in Maui, 191 pounds, about 6 feet long. And they're found in a black or gray color. Generally it's that silver gray color, but they'll change their scales into a black color because it's indicating to other lure in the area that he is a mature male or the ownership of the dive site.
We made it down here. This is the Halona Blowhole Cove. We finally made it down here on our last day. Cause you know I could get the hair wet before the bus down. The bus down had
show
to
them the rocks we came down.
And these are the rocks we had to climb. These are the rocks we gotta climb right back up where you see those people at. Yeah, I conquered my fear. I'm scared of heights. And I'm also scared of falling to my death. But I did it today. It's beautiful. Huh. Hold this. It's recording right now.
Okay.
You wanna take your shoes off? Does it hurt? Maybe you just soft. Them other people was on it. You just the soft. Yeah.
Wanna see right there? I'm trying to look at good places for him.
We got our foot, now it's time to try to look sexy. What's your cup? Want that water?
Yeah.
Man, I'm trying to, the sun killing me.
I know.
That's better. Look at me. Look behind your shoulder like you like, you know. Look sexy, Gary. Stop looking innocent. Central. You like to be centered, but it's so hard with this fucking sun.
I know, but I think it's gonna work out. This water's good.
Uh-oh. But you see, it's cute though. I caught it in action.
You coming down with me? Sit down.
Oh, I'm sitting down too?
Yeah, if you agree. You see the camera right?
You sure your shit not gonna get wet?
Huh?
You sure your shit not gonna
get wet? You leave it right there. You turn the, right. Press the record button.
Turn it off. Okay, guys, so this is the last day. We're about to head to go get something to eat and probably do an excursion or something while we wait, because our flight doesn't leave till tonight. I had so much fun while I was here. I should have planned for something longer. I'm not even gonna lie. I should have been here a whole 7 days because it's so much to do here. I tried to video and vlog every step of the way. If I missed a few things, look, I probably was a little tipsy or whatever, but I feel like I got a lot of good shots, and I'm so happy about this whole trip. This 30th birthday trip was everything and more, and I'm so happy at the fact that I was able to go to Hawaii in the first place. And the food, the people, the culture, everything here was amazing. I do highly recommend it. And so I'm gonna show y'all the video of everything. And I think I'm gonna put my itinerary below too. I'll probably show a screenshot of my itinerary that I made for myself while I was here. So if anybody wants to go to Hawaii, they can use that or just kind of figure out where they want to go. But it is so many great places here. And the Korean barbecue here is top tier. Top freaking tier. And they beaches, top tier. I don't know, this is the greatest beach I've ever been to yet, but we have to probably plan a trip to Greece to see if that's even better. But all in all, guys, thank y'all for watching my video and coming along with me for my 30th. All right, guys, bye.
Guys.
Thank you.
I should have got some food.
No, you didn't.
He's still.
All I want.
Yep, that's it.